What's going on, everyone? It's been a while since I made a plowing video, but we're back. Got a few inches of snow coming tonight, or I guess this afternoon, and then it's gonna go into early Wednesday morning. That should be some good plowing content for you. I'm actually out at the shop right now, but issues, of course. She's dead. Gonna let that baby warm up for a little bit. We're gonna use the skid to hook up to the trailer and yank it out of there. Take the Ford, pull that in. What do you do? Yep. All right, now that we got that out of there, got room in there for this old pig. Pop the hood. Less than that 6-0 purr like a kitten. All right, everyone, gonna try and fire it up, see what we got. No, I don't know what's going on. Thing's tweaking. See the gauges? Flopping around, check engine lights on. Huh, well. Weird. Doesn't even turn over. Nothing. All right, let's go give him a shot. Keys. Come on. It's alive. Yeah, baby. Woo. Good old Chevy. All right, everyone. So as you can see there, I got the Chevy running, and I got the plow greased up, so we'll be ready to go for tonight. 12:50 in the AM, just fired up the Chevy. Let's get into pushing some snow. First property here. Tailgate's frozen. There you go. Weapon of choice, shovel. If you're looking for a job, I'm hiring. Looking for shovelers and operators, give me a call.
Come on.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap this video up. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know in the comments below if you liked or disliked something. Going to wash the truck here on the next day, hopefully. It's dirty, as you can see. Salty, icky. But anyways, thanks, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.